You, as you, expected its price point and available specifications. You delivers generous helpings of comfort and performance, making it automotive self-indulgence of a pretty high order. You, but that's not what sets it apart. There are many cars in this class that, in varying degrees, provide exactly the same. What makes the A7 special is that it's one of those rare pieces of kinetic sculpture that makes its owner grateful for the gift of eyesight. You, Audi assigns the A7 to that growing class called four-door coupes, which has made coupe a word that's becoming almost as elastic and one that is equally nonsensical as crossover. Quote, according to Brother Webster, a coupe is a closed two-door automobile. Quote, this car has four doors, and like its fraternal twin, you, it is in actuality a sedan, albeit here with a rear hatch. You, the styling element that sets apart the A7 and others of this vehicle type, the U and the U, say, is a roofline that slopes away after the B pillar, culminating in a fast backlight. It's a design element common to most contemporary coupes, thus apparently justifying the stretch to include cars with four doors. U, semantics notwithstanding, Audi's execution of this design is the best of the bunch, and we're pleased to see that in U Ingolstadt has had the good sense to refrain from making any major changes. The grille isn't quite so assertive as was the 2015 Model S. The LED headlights and the taillights take on more of a squint, and the exhaust outlets become rectangular. That's pretty much it for aesthetic alterations. You, always an Audi strong suit. The interior is tastefully sumptuous, with upgrades to infotainment features and in our prestige package-equipped test car. It includes a head-up display, which is very helpful in a car that masks